after the fall of Mujahideen, after the retook of Kabul by power in 90s, they had the same thing. They were the same people. The same thing was happening that time as well. They was promising women rights and education and everything of women time to time, but it was just a promise. And all during the 7 or 6 years of their time, their governance in Afghanistan, they never agreed on what they promised.